Hey, what's up guys? It's Acid Glow here. So I want to talk a little bit more about Ultra Street Fighter 4, mainly the release date. So it looks like we're getting it in early 2014, so I'm guessing maybe January around there. Now, what I'm really wondering is why they're waiting to release this fucking update for another 6 months. So right now I'm looking at Evo, okay? It just finished. And so I'm thinking, well, I think all of the top players in the tournament play, and even a lot of players now, would want their hands on Ultra Street Fighter 4 right now, rather than 6 months down the road, and then those people who actually play in tournaments, they'll have maybe 5-6 months to actually get used to the game and all the new changes, and prepare themselves for EVO. And I'm wondering, why are they waiting? Like, they released trailers that these characters are obviously already done. So why are we waiting for another 6 fucking months just to release an updated version with a few new characters from Cross Tekken and some little adjustments to frame data? Like, oh, this character has 3 more frames of invincibility, or this character's low sweep is now 1 frame more faster. Come on, man. Like, why are you gonna wait until 2014? Do you know what I'm going to be playing in November, or I think it's December of 2013? I'm going to be playing that Killer Instinct shit, man. I am not going to get off that crap to play Ultra Street Fighter 4, another version of the same shit from 2009, okay? You need something new. If you give me 2 Ultras, add a parry, add some new game mechanics, a lot more new gameplay to change the fucking game. Add something new, then I will play it. But if the game is not out before Killer Instinct, I'm gonna be playing my ass on fucking Killer Instinct day and night. That's what I'm gonna be playing. When 2014 hits, I'll be thinking, Ultra Street Fighter 4, okay, I'll play for a few matches and maybe that's it. That's if I actually get my ass off Killer Instinct. Because it looks like all their characters are already finished, and they have yet to actually announce the 5th character. Who knows who the fuck it's gonna be? But lately, Capcom's Yoshinori Ono has actually debunked that it's not going to be Asura from Asura's Wrath, nor any other character from another game. They're saying it's someone completely new. But they didn't answer the question if it was a character that's been in another Capcom game, or if it's a male or female. So anyways, we have yet to see what's going to happen with that. But I'm telling you, this Ultra Street Fighter 4 shit, it's going on long enough. Like, this is the same thing we've seen since the 90s, where they release like various updated versions of a game, and it's just the same thing but minor changes. So for example, back in the 90s, we started off with Street Fighter 2 World Warrior, and then came Champion Edition, and then Hyper Fighting, and then like Street Fighter 2 Turbo, and then Super Street Fighter 2, and then Super Turbo, and then Hyper Street Fighter 2 Anniversary Edition, and shit, you know? There's like so many variations of Street Fighter 2. Now, with Street Fighter 3, I think they only did 3 versions, and then they stopped, and then there was like Street Fighter EX series, there was like Street Fighter EX, and then EX Alpha, and then EX Alpha Plus, and then EX2, and then EX2 Alpha, and then Street Fighter EX3, and like, wow, holy shit, man. Damn. So, that's what I'm saying right here. I mean, I just don't know if by the time 2014 I'm gonna be interested enough to actually pick up another copy of Street Fighter 4. I mean, we're looking at Street Fighter 4, then we're looking at Super, and then AE 2011, AE 2012, and now Ultra, and then, you know, it's just going on and on. But when 2014 comes along, if the game is still the same shit, it's just, oh, we changed 3 frames of data. We changed 2 frames here, and we changed 1 frame here. If it's just that shit, I probably won't be too interested. So if it's, you know, really small things, you gotta release that shit sooner, man. Sooner. I was expecting that thing to come out sometime after EVO. Not, you know, 6-7 months down the road. It's just too long, man, for these minor little changes. And I know you guys got it finished. I know it's done. But anyways, yeah, in 2013, I'm gonna be on that Killer Instinct. You know, you guys gotta compete. But anyways, that's it. If you guys did miss the last episode where we're talking about some older fighting games from the 90s. Check it out over here. And to end off this video, I want to start off with a little trivia. So this is the first one. So let's say we have a Call of Duty player. He picks up Injustice: Gods Among Us. Which character out of the current roster do you think this Call of Duty player is going to pick as his main character? Let me know in the comment section down below. This is Acid Glow. Thanks for watching, guys. Please be sure to leave a thumbs up. I'll appreciate it. And I'll see you guys later on. I'm out.